It has the longest urban beach in the world. It's called the Detroit of India. The Indian chess grandmaster, the world chess champion, was born and brought up here. No more clues. Any guesses which place I'm talking about? That's right. I'm from Chennai. That's the place where I'm born and brought up. Toastmaster of the day, ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you. Today I'm going to share an interesting episode from my teenage, which tells you about my life journey till now. My family are full of attentions. My dad was an IIT alumni and a college professor. My grandfather was a retired school headmaster. And my two uncles are giving guest lectures even today. So my dad wanted me to get into an IIT. So he put me into a school where students either go to the IIT or to the US for higher studies. Everything went well till my 10th grade. I did score very well in the board exams. And those days, there were only two branches. The students scored well, whether they either go to engineering or to medicine. And those who did not do well, would go to the commerce. So even without asking for my choice, my parents filled my application form for 11th grade for group 1, which meant I would go to the engineering after my school. After holidays, I joined back school on the 11th grade. I was very unhappy to see all my close friends till my 10th grade were sitting in the commerce group having a gala time, whereas I was sitting with a bunch of very serious and studious boys. I did not like it. I could not take it for more than a week. So one fine day, I remember it was a Friday evening, I did not go back home after school. I went straight to my uncle's house. I told him that I don't like this engineer. I want to become a chartered accountant like him. What was my hidden agenda? My hidden agenda was, I want to have a gala time with my friends in school and enjoy my teenage. But my uncle took me very seriously. He convinced my parents and teachers, and the next week I was sent to the common school. I felt a sense of achievement. And from then on, I started enjoying my teenage schools, and with very little effort and studies, I completed my schooling as one of the school top. Then life became serious. I had to join CA. Very few of my friends chose it, and most of them dropped out after a few unsuccessful attempts. So I became alone. But this time, I had to take my life seriously. So I put all my efforts, and after a few years, I did complete my CA successfully. My first job after campus interview brought me here to Bangalore, and from then on I started loving the people and place, and I've become more of a native here. My wife is a native of Bangalore. She was born and brought up here. She started her career as a software engineer and then to child counseling now. We are blessed with a 10-year-old cute daughter. She is studying in the Baltimore Girls High School. And my interest and hobbies are in traveling, especially road trips. So I do both bike and car trips. And one peculiar thing is, I like night drive, not the day trips. The last trip I did was up to Bhutan and Taiwan International Airport. My friends. Currently, I am working as a senior manager in a corporate finance in an MNC. I want to improve my communication and leadership skills, and that's why I'm here in the Toastmasters. Honestly, sometime back when I attended as a guest in one of the Toastmasters meetings, I realized I should have joined this club long back. But then told myself it's never too late in life, and I did the right thing. I'm looking forward to a great journey with